Hello, and welcome to the Golgoroth Challenge using 6 orbs. This challenge is significantly easier than Totems and Warpriest, and really the difficulty comes just from clearing the adds in enough time to take the gaze, which we usually do by going to the back of the room, dropping a well, and using fusion grenades and things like that to absolutely wreck the adds. Once this is done, then we will move to take the gaze. For those of you who do not know, the challenge is to take the gaze when the person who currently has the gaze is standing in a pool of reclaimed light. The more Well of Radiant Warlocks that you have for this challenge, the easier it's going to be, but it is significantly possible to do it with only 1 or 2 Warlocks if you put the wells down in specific locations. Normally what we will use is the Gathering Storm Hunter, a Hammer Titan, and Well Warlocks. The reason for these specific supers is they will either 1, keep you alive, or 2, be generally good ad clear without making the boss stumble or not turn properly, because this is what the tether does with the hunter. The only champions that spawn here are 2 anti-barriers, and running 1 person on Aeons in order to finish them to keep your heavy up is probably a good idea, as well as finishing the wizard. Normally, this can be done in a 2 phase. Whenever I am running this challenge, I tend to run 1 person on a sleeper, 1 person on tractor cannon, and everybody else on a linear. The 2 gaze takers are the people who take the tractor cannon and the sleeper. The sleeper person is in charge of knocking down 5 of the orbs with the exception of the first one, and the tractor cannon person is in charge of debuffing the boss when they are not holding the gaze. We have one of the gaze takers who is using the sleeper knock down the orbs, which takes 1 sleeper shot and 1 or 2 auto rifle shots, so that the people in the pit can focus on staying alive and doing damage. A full rotation of this is being shown on screen now, and I will commentate what we do for the 5th orb instead of skipping it as soon as we get there. For the 5th orb, we have the gaze person hop into the pool at around 7 seconds. At the same time, I shoot down the orb and wait for him to call that he is back in the pool after Golgoroth slams in order to take the gaze. This fight is a very straightforward 2 phase if you have everybody who knows the mechanics and are close to power level. I'm gonna let the rest of the fight play out, but if you want some more tips and tricks, I do have a King's Fall tips and tricks video that goes over some more of this in more detail. For a quick tip, if Golgoroth turns improperly or doesn't turn at all, you can go to the time on screen. If you've made it this far, thank you for watching, and if you have any trouble with any of these master challenges, this one, previous ones, future ones, I'm always doing help live on Twitch at Gambus Casino, and I'll see you on the next one. Thank you. Sometimes when doing this fight, Golgoroth doesn't like to turn around. The easiest solution for this is to put the person who takes the gaze second to go close to him, and he will turn around. So we just have everybody fire at the next orb, take the gaze, run near him, he'll do a little slam, but then he will turn, and you can continue the fight as normal.